So what? A private cabin on a stealth warship isn't enough for you?
I'm watching the place for a friend. What are you doing?
Calling Izo.
Izo?
Yeah, he's from Thessia. Naturally biotic from all the element Zero. The biotics make them short-tempered, so a lot of them get abused or abandoned. Can you imagine someone doing that? I found him at a rescue place. I'm trying to teach him that it's okay to trust people. He started out really angry, but I've been giving him lots of love, and now he's a big old softy. What?
You're aware of the parallels here, right?
What the hell are you talking about, Shepard?
Mistreated biotic that... No? Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Yeah. Who's my badass biotic? Who's my badass biotic?
Hello, Ryder. Your choice aboard the Solarian Ark was not an easy one. Your father approached such moral quandaries differently.
Dad was used to making snap life-or-death decisions.
I now know that colored his perceptions. Alec treated death as a problem to be solved. I have now encountered it several times. His death, and your own.
And what have you learned about dying from us?
The self is forged by experiences. Death is the only experience that ends the self before it's understood. So, is death completion? Or an expression cut short before it reaches its full solution, giving a different answer? I can see why it fascinates you.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
It will be just a moment.
Hello, Alec.
I'm too old for cloak and dagger. I got your message. I'm here. Who are you?
A benefactor, if you like.
You have something to offer me?
A future.
That's vague. I don't follow.
Where we're going, we'll need a different perspective to understand things.
Where's that? The Andromeda Galaxy?
Are you interested?
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Sam can fix you.
I know, but according to Garrus, Shepard's as level-headed as they come. Takes after you. And it's heaven. So, if the commander says these Reapers are coming, I don't want to be around to see them.
Thanks, Castus. I checked around. There might be something to this.
If there is a war, the scramble for resources will be on a scale we've never seen before. The chaos will be monumental. Shepard made it real.
And now that you're right,
we'll need a new home.
We're going to be all that's left of civilization.
We are all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery. Unknown. Others for a new start. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea.
We need to know if that's safe harbor.
Lives up to its name. Attack its legs.
Open!
Nice work.
If you touch my people, we have a problem. Good news?
The architect is pacified. It might come close, but it won't be a danger.
That's a relief. Thank you, Ryder.
How's the situation here?
Having a good source of water will go a long way. That was always a worry on Elladan. Right now, we're transporting tanks by vehicle. But we're investigating a permanent solution.
I should get going.
Be well, Pathfinder.
So, am I the first and only Asari you know?
You are the first, but not the only.
Really? Who else?
There is also Lexi.
Oh, right.
Pathfinder, someone is attempting to access your comm unit. Should I patch it through?
Go ahead.
Hello, you're a Pathfinder, right? I recognize your receiver ID. I need help. I'm in the sinkhole. It's the one with... I'm sure you'll figure it out.
Oh, good. You heard me. I was starting to think I'd have to walk back to that rundown shack they call a landing zone.
What are you doing out here?
I'm a scientist from the Nexus. I've been surveying Elladan's geography for several weeks now. And now I'm stranded on this hellhole.
I take it your shuttle broke down?
Well, yes and no. A few days ago, my shuttle overheated and died. Then I ran out of water. After 2 days without a drop, I got desperate. Ended up trading a part from my ship to some scavengers. Once the delirium subsided, I realized my mistake. Turns out I sold them my thruster, which you need to fly.
The Tempest can get you back to the Nexus in no time.
And leave my ship here to be picked apart. If I leave, that shuttle needs to come with me. I figure since you're a Pathfinder, maybe you can talk to the scavengers, get that part back.
I'll have that thruster for you in no time.
Helpful and efficient. I like that. I'll give you the nav point for the camp. Be ready, they're a prickly bunch.
Have you learned anything useful about Elladan?
That depends on what you consider useful.
Try me.
Well, I assume you know Elladan receives constant sunlight. There is no nighttime. But I've found evidence of a rare temperature dip, which means the planet experiences an occasional eclipse. Can you imagine? Constant blazing sun for years, then a week of night. It must be jarring.
Good luck out there.
Lexi gave me some reading material about Asari culture.
And?
What? Oh, and... nothing. You're an interesting people, although it's curious that you take the genetic material of other races to improve your own, like the Ket.
Where is everyone?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. Life support is back online. Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. It appears he's been dead for several hours, Pathfinder.
But who killed him?
Pathfinder, I detect movement. Someone is behind that door.
I can be friendly. Let's talk this out.
You want to tell me why you were sneaking around in there?
You saw the camp. When Axius comes, the only thing to do is hide.
Who?
You haven't heard of him? Axius leads the meanest gang on Eladin. They run raids on other scavenger camps, never leave anyone alive. Last night, they picked our camp. I was lucky enough to find a hiding place. Been in there ever since.
Your gang bought a thruster from a scientist recently. I want it back.
That piece of junk? Didn't even fit our ship. Axius must have taken it. He took everything. You can try getting it back from him if you have a death wish. I'll even give you the nav point.
You going to be okay by yourself?
This happens all the time. I'll find a new gang. Oh, one more thing. If you see Axius, shoot first. He's not a talker.
Records indicate Axius has multiple bounties on his head. Be careful, Pathfinder.
You are fighting you. A tough one. I like it.
Life support restored. This appears to be the thrust catalyzer from Nora's ship.
Finally. Let's get it back to her.
The Ket.
No.
The person we mate with is unchanged, and a brand new being is created from the experience.
But the resulting being is always Asari. I didn't mean to suggest anything terrible.
Asari have more in common with the Angara than the Ket.
Of course. I've hurt your feelings. I'm sorry.
Yes? I got your ship's thruster back. Well, catalyzer. Same thing.
Seriously, I wasn't sure you'd pull it off.
Your work helps the colonization efforts. Least I could do.
Glad somebody appreciates me. Well, I'll install this and be on my way. I've got a lot of planet to cover.
Be careful out there.
Right. I hadn't thought of that. Thanks for the rescue, Pathfinder.
Hey there, what's new?
Ha! Funny you should ask. I need to know. If I had something really important to do, could I count on you to help? To come along?
Important, or stress relief important?
Ha! This time, important. Thanks to my newly remnant augmented scanner, I'm onto something big. Hear that signal? Best I can tell, it's coming from a piece of raw remnant programming tech. A building block in an unused state. My eyes bulge thinking what we might be able to learn from it, or do with it. It's like a Remtech wildcard, the kind of mystery I live for. I have to get it. There's no time to waste, right?
What are the implications of this device, whatever it is?
At the very least, it'll strengthen our bridge to Remnant technology. Even just getting closer data readings could help us break down Remnant programming, use their tech more efficiently. I need to find it. Like, now. Well, now that now's gone, so now.
Okay.
That's it? No preamble, no further interrogations, just okay? You're in?
I'm in.
Yes! that your game means the world to me. Loading the coordinates into the galaxy map. Consider me primed and ready.
Vold orbit is steady. Lara system. Was that someone's name, Jol?
Inalara is a virtue. To know your map, your course, right down to the blood, it's a good name for the brink of the unknown.
Picking up something.
Ryder, signal source is near a volatile volcano. I don't see a clear place to land.
Wow, PB's right. Whatever's giving off that signal is special.
Prep your team. I'll try to find a safe spot.
Where's PB?
I thought she'd be here.
PB to the airlock, pronto.
Pronto, huh? Sounds serious. Actually, could you come here, please? My place. Straight away.
Callow? Hey, any luck finding a place to land?
Nothing yet. Might take a while.
Okay, PB. Be right there.
I'm not missing this.
PB? Back here.
I won't bite.
What's this about?
Callow won't find a safe place to land the Tempest.
Safety first, you've got to be kidding. This crosses the line, PB.
Well, it can't be undone.
There was no other choice. The Tempest can't go where we need to be, and you can't get there from the ground. This is the only way in.
In? Where exactly are we going? PB, where are we going?
It's not my fault the signal's coming from inside a volcano. And we should land on stable ground, assuming my subterranean scans are accurate, and the impact doesn't alter trajectory too severely, and...
And tell me you have a plan for getting back to the Tempest.
Is that a thing? We came all the way to another galaxy with no plan for getting back home. All right, brace for impact.
Are you mad, Ryder?
Mad is the smallest word for what I am.
Close one.
Any landing you can walk away from, right?
Ryder, come in. Are you all right?
Sam, relate to the Tempest that we're stranded but alive. No choice but to investigate PB's signal. Sorry.
Right away.
I'm picking up the signal. It's housed within a remnant structure not far from here.
Sam, plot our trajectory.
Plotted.
need to find our way to the surface. Need to get through that obstruction. Maybe there's a console buried here somewhere. We might have to break through a lot of rock to access the tech.
Remnant power node detected within.
Come on! Break through the rock and access the power node.
Well, what do you know?
Accessing seems to be a production system.
Production of what?
Remnant hardware.
Good. The gates are opening.
You've opened more than that. I'm picking up structural shifts throughout the cabin area. The server is in a persistent idle state. Its neural pathways are blank.
It's like POC when I stripped out its remnant protocols. It has no programming.
Seismic activity increasing. I'm picking up additional unprogrammed observers throughout the facility. At dispenser points, you should be able to enlist their support.
Sweet! Let's do that.
Pathfinder, this site was a manufacturing center. That's a collapsed outlet point for an assembly line. Identifying yourself as an ally to the unprogrammed observers in the assembly line.
Hey there, little guy. Nice to have you on the team.
Its protocols are limited, but it will perform simple tasks for you via your scanner.
Another gate. Have to get through. Look, up there above the gate, another node. Try scanning it.
That node controls the gate, but it's disabled.
You're high to access.
Our new friend knows what to do. And voila! Thanks, buddy.
Let's push on.
Pathfinder. Kala reports finding no safe area to land. Retrieval may be impossible.
Oops.
He has detected a few smaller vessels making their way to the surface, however.
Friend or foe?
Unknown.
Signal two.
Ugh, Kalinda. Back off. It's mine. Let's hurry. We have to get to the signal source before Kalinda.
Fully programmed and deployed bots will still react to you as an enemy.
Another gate ahead. Steer clear of the bots, maybe they'll leave us alone. There's the gate. Look for a console. Let's clear them out!
Pathfinder, this console controls the gate.
Here it goes. Good. The gate's starting to open. But we need to take out these remnants first. All clear. Gate's down. Let's go.
Thank you, Ryder. You opened a gate up here, too? Come on, boys. We're in.
She must be on a ridge above us. Shit, shit, shit!
Talisaria, the high road is much more direct.
How the hell did you find us here, Kalinda?
Guess you didn't notice the little transmitter I hid in Pock. So sloppy. Ta!
Ugh! That... Ryder, we need to pick up the pace. We have to make it across to the next ridge.
The chasm is too wide for a jump.
There may be a way to extend that antenna.
Dormant turret.
Pathfinder, interfacing with this console should allow you to extend the antenna so you can jump across.
Whoa, major activity.
I can complete the hack, but you'll have to stay close.
Incoming!
Still working on it. Rerouting power from these other structures.
And reducing our cover.
Shit. We'll never catch Kalinda.
Hunker down. More remnants.
Fight up here.
I'm going to kill her.
Linda's men, spotted on the upper ridge.
Huh, they're in sniper range.
Pathfinder.
Need to get across there, but that huge boulder's in the way.
Pathfinder, scanning the boulder will help determine the course of action. The rock is too dense for your weapons, but there is a deep fissure that an observer's beam might be able to exploit. I suggest you find the console that controls the dispenser.
Right. Get a friendly bot to do it. let's find the console for the dispenser. Just in case. Good idea. Now we're in business.
Activating could draw hostile remnant.
Anyone order a friendly observer?
Sam was right. It comes with a ton of angry bots.
At least our new friend is fighting for us.
To whoever brings me their sweet implants.
Man, I hate her.
We've got to follow her inside.
The men won't make it easy.
Take them out. That Krogan outlaw we keep running into.
Looks like we'll run into him one more time.
So long, losers.
No! Melinda's barred the way!
Come to your doom, Pathfinder!
sent more men our way.
Kalinda sends her regards. No more playing around. Playing for keeps now.
Around here.
The console here will summon an allied observer to repair the damaged gateway node.
Determination is a personality trait.
You waste time on pettiness. I did not reveal myself as a traitor easily.
Gotta access the console to activate the dispenser.
Open the dormant gate, the conduit load needs repair.
All right, we're back in the game. This is it. The signal source is in the next chamber.
I'm reading more dispensers for allied observers.
I'll keep that in mind.
Can't get a bead on the device. Let's drop to the cavern floor.
Good place for an ambush.
Funny, that's exactly what I thought.
Linda, you ass! Just give it up!
There's a piece of pure, uncut programming tech in here. Plus, you want it, so there's no way I'm giving up.
Pathfinder, I highly recommend using the consoles to summon allied observers. Pathfinder, this console will deploy allied observers.
Really? Not really. the sound of that.
The signal source is beyond the next rise.
Let's go get it.
Look! Over that pool of lava! Another power node! Scan it so our friendly observer will enable it.
PB, you put us through a pretty rough ride. Where are you at?
Has she delivered?
We just received a massive shipment of remnant tech. Quite valuable. And this.
Pelisaria, with my compliments. My crew won't bother you again. In your debt, always Kalinda.
So she made good on her promise. She still doesn't strike me as someone to trust.
Being a fingertip away from death can change a person. Still, best if we scan everything she sent over.
Better safe than sorry.
I just wish we could have had that device. The scan data does provide a glimpse into how Remnant acquire programming, though. So we missed out on a key to unlocking secrets of the tech, but maybe came away with a glass to listen at the door.
We do have a little bookkeeping matter to discuss.
Ah, nuts. Yeah, the Tempest is light, one escape pod. That's gonna cost me, isn't it?
We'll get a new one the next time we dock at Nexus. Don't sweat it.
Wow. Thanks, Ryder. But until then, what do I do for a bedroom?
Mine's pretty big and comfortable.
Comfortable, huh? Never made much difference to me.
Gee, that's too bad.
But people change, right? Who knows? Maybe even I can.
You know, if there is a god, that's what she sounds like. Just a big, deep...
Understand.